Greetings from Catholic Theological Union in this season of Advent and Christmas. I've always thought that this is one of the most beautiful seasons of the year, despite some of the tensions the holiday brings. We think of family and we think of all the beauty and traditions of Christmas. It's certainly true also that it's a time for not only family celebration and a holiday spirit, but from the viewpoint of our Christian faith, it's one of the most beautiful moments in our whole liturgical year. The readings that we have from the scripture during this season are some of the most exquisite. They express our longing for God, the God who is coming, a God of compassion and peace, who will meet all of our longings for peace. And we think too of Jesus, the coming of Jesus, of course, the Christmas season, who is the Prince of Peace, who embodies it in every way. We know that the people of Israel, for their long trek through history, always longed for peace, for shalom, the greeting that they give each other every day, and this longing that they will experience security, peace, justice for all. Jesus certainly stood in that tradition, and he proclaimed it. We remember his final words to his disciples in the Gospel of John, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you." But Jesus not only spoke about peace and yearned for it, but he worked for it. He was a peace builder. He was a healer. He was a reconciler. He reached out to the people on the margins and drew them into the community. He fought for justice. Jesus was truly a man of peace. He embodied the best ideals of our scripture. Jesus said, "Blessed are the peacemakers." And in many ways, I think that is what we're trying to do here at Catholic Theological Union, both to imbibe this message of peace that goes particularly with this season, but to strive to be peace builders ourselves, to strive every day for that blessing, by being committed to the gospel, by being prepared to serve our world, to try to quell the violence, bring people together, and work for justice. So at this sacred season, all of us here at CTU, our students, our faculty, our staff, want to wish you in this special time in our world a season of deep peace and joy, a great Advent and a blessed Christmas.